Yeah, I want to make a correction there. This Ape Man is produced by Sam Katzman and Jack Dietz for Banner Productions. And they also produced Bowery at Midnight, also starring Bela Lugosi, for Banner.
Yeah.
And also, Sam Katzman produced The Werewolf with Stephen Rich in 1956. That's my favorite werewolf movie. That's also the year I was born, 1956. Same year that Bela Lugosi died, by the way. And anyway, and then also, Sam Katzman produced The Giant Claw in 1953 with that giant bird monster. Yeah. So, you know, he's done a lot of good horror films. Okay. Okay, cut that's perfect. Okay, you edit that into the, DVD. Okay, I'll see ya. Okay.